always got a different nigga though, bro. Like, we get it.
Okay. She always got a different nigga. Hey, y'all got a problem with her always having a different nigga?
I don't got a problem with it.
I'm just saying though.
It just be so fast.
I mean, she make it our business by posting that shit everywhere.
She should have never asked.
Now it's everybody's business. This shit public business.
All I'm saying is,
it's not even her business.
So basically,
no more.
You're saying
it's all
she don't belong to these niggas. She belongs to the streets.
She to the streets.